Hello everyone and welcome back to the last episode of Masters of Two Wheel. I'm your host Faisal Khan. Today I'm here at Gulf Two Wheel Motorsport and let's see what they have got inside. Serving primarily Guelph, Cambridge, Kitchener and Waterloo for over 25 years, Two Wheels Motorsport is still making the big boom in the sales even during the age of COVID. Not my words, it's his.
Hi, my name is Ron Ashley from Two Wheel Motorsport in Guelph, Ontario. We're the local Kawasaki, Can-Am, Ski-Doo and Suzuki dealer here in Guelph. Quite the amazing year for during COVID.
Ontarians who demand power, excitement, mobility and adventure in their lives. Their dedicated sales staff and top trend technician are here to make your vehicle shopping experience fun and financially advantageous.
Sales are up approximately 30 to 40% in those aspects of our business. So it's been quite impressive. Although our street bike lineup from Kawasaki, Suzuki, Yamaha, all that street bike stuff that for our local street riders has been down a little bit. There's no licensed schooling facilities open, so we're missing that market.
What makes them ahead of the league is the complete OEM lineups from Kawasaki, Yamaha, and Suzuki.
Demand has been exceeded by the inventory levels, and we're doing our best to keep up.
Today, Two Wheels Motorsport is a beehive of activity, occupying 26,000 square feet in their custom-built state-of-the-art facility. This was all from today's segment. See you next time.